It's the MF Love Chorus. Steady treated, we get tricked. Steady kisses, we get kicked. It's the M from talent shows on Grammy Road. To rockin' with some of the greatest that this world has ever seen. To rockin' with some of the loudest babies that this world has known. From Kanye and Perry and Miss Keith and YC, you know me. I put my soul into this microphone. I left my home and everything I owned. My bills due and my ends low. I had to break away and take control. Cause I had my head in the cloud, feet on the ground. I got a lot of appreciation for my ups and downs. People think they know, but they really don't. I welcome you to the MF show. It's the MF life for us. You feeling good tonight, SU? Let me see you put your hands in the air like this. We get tricked. Set of says we get kicked. It's the MF life for us. It's the MF life for us. Set of and we get tricked. Set of says we get kicked. It's the MF life.
Yeah. Woo!
I think I'm gonna stay right here. If you're doing it better 2013, we gon' do it like this. We gon' do it like this. Shout out to J. Cole, what up?
If only you knew all the love I had inside. If only I told you that you were my greatest pride. Ooh, if only I showed you just how good you make me feel. Maybe I wouldn't be alone. You would be right here. But I don't wanna do it over. Time is gone away. You can't rewrite the past. All I can do is sing. This time I'll do it better. I love you like I never loved you before. Open it out this time. I'm giving my heart and soul. And it feels like a love. If you say yes, I'll give you my best.
Hesitation. You are my air, my respiration. To any obligation, no preoccupation. I will give them for you without hesitation. This time, oh, I'm doing much better, baby. I love you like I've never been, baby. Can we do it like this? Can we do it like this? Can we do it like this?
Woo!
Y'all feel good, that's you?
Yeah.
I still feel like I'm on my rap shit, though.
Right on.
I still feel like I'm on my rap shit.
Yeah, girl.
Shout outs to Nas. You ever had a love that just made you feel so tired?
Yeah.
One, two, three.
Oh, it's my shit.
You ever had a love that made you so tired? I'm so tired. I'm so tired. Ladies, if you've been there, you know what I'm talking about. I shouldn't have to cry for you to make me smile. Hey, talking down. You are, but my heart and my mind are in battle. Loving you's like
right, check it. My name's Melanie, and I don't wanna have to change it to Miss Melanie. Until the end, though, I thought that it'd be you and me. And now you wanna be a player, Bill Bellamy, huh? So what you think, this is a marathon? What? Don't you see my red bottoms on? Now I'm going for a escalator. Your turn to next escalator. Oh, when you had me to yourself, you didn't want me around. I don't want your ass now, you were nuisance. Find my number, eat your phone, then lose it. Hey, all I ever wanted was a love one time. All I ever needed was a love dance. Did you ever really love me or was love so? Here I go, I'm about to cross the line. It's like a chance that you're done love. There's no finish line inside. I just keep on running, running on the line. And you wonder why I'm so damn tired all the time. I keep on supposed to be keeping it sexy tonight.
Uh-oh.
I'm done with my rap shit. So ladies, if you feel good tonight, you feel strong, you feel sexy, you feel independent, it's time to two-step. 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 Okay, okay. He's got my number ranked. You came. Either you make the time, or just forget me. I'm not trying to rock your life. That's why I'm nobody's wife. Walk when I want to, when I want it. You gotta be ready. So give it to me right. Don't give it to me at all. I don't think you understand how willing it is for me to find a man again. So give it to me right. Don't give it to me at all. That's all that's coming off. I know I'm going by layers, so that's about it. That's all that's coming off. So, how y'all feeling tonight? You feel good? You look good? Thank you guys so much for having me come out here tonight. I really, really appreciate you. I really appreciate the whole state of Louisiana and all my Baton Rouge and New Orleans fans. You guys hold me down forever. I love you. So I'm living my MF life. Who's living the MF life tonight? MF Live could mean whatever you want it to mean. Mighty Fine, Music for Life. I don't know if I can, I don't want the dean to kick me out or anything, so I'm just not gonna say it. She said it. The motherfucking life, I'm just saying. But the MF Life is about the beautiful journey of what life can be. Highs and lows, good and bad. And you really just gotta enjoy the journey in between. And on my last album, I really feel like I wanted to talk about the things that we go through. So tomorrow is Valentine's Day. Whether you with somebody or you're not. You know what it is to fall in love, so let's start at the top. When love is beautiful, and you find yourself doing things for that special somebody that you might not normally do. Some might even call it a little foolish.
This is what it feels. being happy to sad. And then I need to know if my lady's in the house tonight, because this is what I'm gonna need you guys. You go from being happy to sad, and then sometimes you just get so motherfucking mad. And you can't even talk to that man anymore. You gotta in turn have a conversation with yourself. And the conversation usually goes, it kills me in you to know how much I really love you. Let's try this again. In unison. I know you can do better than that. So much I wanna. If it kills you, put your hands up and take it out for me. I know you know it. Here we go on the count of three. One, two, three. Sing it out. I've got trouble in my problems when you don't come on. Something I just can't stand. Oh. don't feel right.
What you mean?
Maybe we should do this in Louisiana, New Orleans, Baton Rouge style.
Hey, man, call something else.
Fiona turns up. I don't do that ratchet stuff. Bounce.
Thank you.
Somebody come get me.
You're amazing.
Before I kill this man. Come get this knife out my hand. He don't wanna love me. He's got a woman down the street. He don't really love me. 'Cause if he did, he wouldn't do it. Say, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy, he be begging, please, and Lord have mercy, begging on his knees. I'll pack up everything and head and throw up what you leave. I'll pack up everything for you and take back my keys. Why? Instead, a bitch named Sandra. Boy. And that's what caused all this drama. Well, give me back my keys and leave, 'cause I don't need you no more. You were supposed to love me. Now leave. Did not give you my all. Somebody come get me before I kill this man. Somebody come get me before I put this name in my hand. You'll hear a shot of 1-2, and the noise will bring the boys in blue. Lord have mercy, what did I do? Shoulda shot ya. Somebody come get me. That's on my reggae style. But you know, we do a lot of these college shows. Actually, before I go on, y'all make some noise for my amazing keyboard player, Miss Tracy Martin on those keys, holding me down back there. So we go around the world, we do a lot of shows, and it's gotta be like my good music meter. And I feel like Louisiana has great taste in music. I really do. So I really need to know how great their musical taste is. That's really what I'm trying to say. So if you know this record, you have to sing along. And if you don't, you have to go do your homework. Strumming my pain with his fingers. Singing my life with his words. Killing me softly with his song. Killing me softly
so I came to see him and listen for a while. And there he was, this young one, a stranger to my eyes, drumming my pain with his finger, singing my life with his words.
Thank you guys for rocking out with me. You guys have been beautiful. You guys have been amazing. Your energy has been